Hi, I'm Valda Beebe. I'm the host and a visionary of That Celebrity Interview. Good day and welcome back to the Valda Beebe Show. Hopefully you've enjoyed my morning because I've had a great time with great guests and I'm going to continue with this. I've got some young guests now. Yes, I've got Telsey, Nathan, and Lily. They're here to talk about the Drama Club on Nickelodeon. You guys, welcome to the Valda Beebe Show for the first time, Telsey, Nikki, and Lily.
Woo!
Yes.
All right. I'm excited to have you guys because you guys got something good going. I'm going to start off with you, Telsey. Tell me what the Drama Club is because my audience is a bit more mature. Some knew and some didn't. So tell them what the Drama Club is.
So Drama Club is a mockumentary comedy that takes place in Tookes, Minnesota. And so my character, Mac, Mackenzie Farth, takes on the role of student director and, is going to be directing the show Minnesota the Musical. And all of her friends are in the Drama Club. And so, you know, there's a couple, you know, obstacles that everybody goes through. But in the end, they all become really great friends and get to know each other and really be themselves.
Okay. Now, my show is heard on multiple platforms and on social media, Nathan. They wanted to know, are we going to see how kids really are, like bullying and not being mean girls, or we're just going to see the nice side of life? Tell me that, Nathan.
Oh, well, I do have to say it is really a variety of different things. I say it does tackle all the scopes of what middle school could be, but also it's very much, you know, dramatized and played out, and it's really exciting to watch, so you'll have to tune in.
All right, then. And Lily, as parents, they want to know, are you guys setting a good example for their kids?
Well, the Drama Club, they are kids, and they are learning a ton of examples. They are learning a lot of lessons along the way, whether it be our phones good or bad, or a lot of different lessons that it's good to learn. It's not always the best to just stick to the rules and follow the rules because you're not going out and being yourself and learning your limits. And the Drama Club is really doing that. So they do make mistakes, they do mess up, but in the end, they're all learning a lesson and coming back together.
I like that a lot. I'm going to wrap up with you, Telsey. So we're going to see kids, I'm hoping, doing things that kids are supposed to do. And tell me, can you kind of tell me what the producers and the writers, what do they want the audience to know? Because parents, sometimes they screen what their kids watch.
Yes, no. Miss Maddie, Miss Monica, they're the executive producers and, you know, creators of the show, and Mr. Eric as well. And it's a show that, you know, like I was saying before, where the show allows you to connect with the other characters, and it teaches you to, you know, learn from your mistakes, be yourself. And it's definitely a place to, you know, be unique, and, you know, it caters to all ages. It's a great show. It's super funny that, you know, Nickelodeon has offered us. So yes, it's definitely, you know, really exciting place to, you know, get away from after school and have that fun experience.
So I'd like to just throw this out there. Were you guys all acting before you came to the Drama Club on Nickelodeon, or did this is a first time run for you guys? Who's seasoned in acting?
Yes, I had, I started when I was 4 years old, and I've been doing it ever since.
Yes, I've been acting, and I've been in LA since I was around 11, 12 years old, and I've been acting since.
Yeah. And how old are you now?
I'm 15.
Oh, wow, you're so young. Okay, yeah. And Lily?
I've been acting since I was really young as well. I've always really enjoyed it. Of course, when COVID hit, we had to pause everything and there was nothing going out for a long time. But we were very fortunate to have this experience, even with COVID. We're all being very safe and we're making it work.
Well, you guys are so polished and so good. I watched a clip of the Drama Club. I like it.
I will be a watcher, and I hope my audience follows me over there to Nickelodeon to watch it, because it's a really good show, and you can sit down with your kids and you can watch this. All right, Telsey, as a wrap up, when do you guys want us to watch you on Nickelodeon, the Drama Club?
Drama Club premieres Saturday, March 13th on Nick.com, and an encore presentation follows on Nickelodeon Saturday, March 20th, 8:30 p.m. Eastern Time. So stay tuned.
Telsey, Nathan, and Lily, I want to thank you so very much for being so wonderful. And I love Telsey when she said Mr. So-and-so and Miss So-and-so. You guys are very well-bred and very prepared for the Drama Club. So thanks for being my guest on the Valder Beebe Show.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television. And this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.